believe it is in this recognition of this unique arrangement, among other things, that the European Council on Tourism and Trade decided to extend to Ethiopia the World's Best Tourist Destination Award. The economic policies implemented by the government of Ethiopia have created conducive climate for sustainable growth in the tourism and hospitality industry. As a result, the number of international tourist flow is growing significantly during the last decade. To address the growing demand of tourists, the government of Ethiopia encourages both the local and international investors to invest in various tourism facilities. In this regard, tourism investment opportunities exist in the development of star-rated hotels, lodges and resorts, international and specialized restaurants, as well as tour operators. Potential investors can take advantage of these opportunities through direct investment or joint ventures with the local partners. I take this opportunity to invite potential investors to come and invest in my country. Ethiopia provides a better tourism infrastructure for the visitor who wants to spend time exploring this remarkable and beautiful diversity. Ethiopia's tourism sector is poised to benefit from a major infrastructure development program underway in the country, including the construction, upgrading and expansion of airports, roads, railways, and communication networks, as well as energy and power generation and transmission, water supply and waste treatment, in the context of our nature-friendly, climate-resilient green growth strategy. The government of the Federal Democratic Republic of Ethiopia will continue to develop the culture and tourism sector to contribute to friendly relations among nations in the world and promote development and peace, and use tourism as a diplomatic means for cooperation. I can assure you, our partners, that through concerted effort, we will make sure Ethiopia remains a treasure trove to tourists who want to spend quality time abroad. I personally am very much honored by receiving the Academic Award. Thank you very much.
The first Growth and Transformation Culture and Tourism Plan implemented in the last 5 years has been successfully concluded. Attention was given to the cultural tourism through development of various destination sites, performing noticeable heritage conservation practices, and launching of tourism code of conduct. We strongly believe that the recognition conferred on us today can be one of the testimonies of the success we attained as a result of efforts made in Growth and Transformation Plan 1. And we have learned lessons from the implementation of the second Culture and Tourism Sector Plan. Honorable Professor Dr. Anton Karagi, it's my special honor to thank you and the European Council of Tourism and Trade for selecting Ethiopia as best world tourism destination 2050 and our Prime Minister as honorary member of European Tourism Academy. It shows how closely you have watched the radical changes taking place in Ethiopia today, especially in the tourism sector. Ladies and gentlemen, this international recognition will surely be a great inspiration and additional energy for us in the implementation of the second Growth and Transformation Plan. I thank you. Professor Karagi, the floor is yours.
This is the rationale. This is the driving force underlined by our decision to hail Ethiopia as world's best tourist destination for 2015. Tourists that we'll select in this year and the years to come, Ethiopia as their Christian destination, will have the chance of immersing themselves in a land where humanity once sprinkled. Here is the place where our grandmother to all, starting her journey almost 4 million years ago. The name was Lucy, Dinkenesh, as his standard Ethiopian name. She is wonderful, as you have rightly called her. Here in Ethiopia, tourists can reconnect with God, and both the kingdom of Aksum and his later heir, the kingdom of Lalibela, made the point of honor of creating the Christianity cradle in Africa. And here we can see the God's powerful deeds by the presence and the ingenuity of Ethiopian people which carved the stone churches of Lalibela. The legend goes that the angels themselves built these churches. And tourists coming today will see that this angel still have a name and a face in the name and the faces of people of Ethiopia. The legacy of Muslim creed, Sheikh Hussein religious and cultural and historical site, and in many other holy sites in Harar. All this is making Ethiopia the ideal destination for people searching for their connection with God in their quest for peace of mind and peace of soul, and maybe just the beauty of religious artifacts. Should I just recall to you that this is the unique place in which you can go in the search of the Ark of the Covenant as a modern Indiana Jones or as just a traveler searching for spiritual adventure? Because this is Ethiopia today, a spiritual adventure, a discovery trip that must not be overlooked, and it's richly deserving the appellative of world best tourist destination. Here in Ethiopia, you can find the cradle of humanity. Here you can find the cradle of religions, the cradle of culture, and why not the cradle of agriculture? We must not forget that 36... Yes, we must not forget that 36 of the world known crops are originating from Ethiopia at their starting point in our food. Let's just imagine we are just having the coffee. Let's just imagine a world without coffee. I know it's very difficult, but without Ethiopia, the long way of coffee would have not existed. Ethiopia is not a distant place. You can discover Ethiopia in any cup of coffee, in any taste of wheat or barley. They all must whisper to you, you come to Ethiopia, you come to where humanity started, you come home. Yes, in our decision to crown the jewel of Africa, Ethiopia, as world best tourist destination, we did not forget for a moment that we are not encouraging people to go in a far or distant place. No, we are just telling them to come home, to rediscover their roots, their houses, Ethiopia. We must also mark down Ethiopia as an example for tourism revenue distribution. Tourist revenues are helping community to develop, are helping people restarting their life, protecting cultural landscape and historical legacy. Coming as a tourist in Ethiopia, you are not just treating yourself with a rewarding adventure, but you have the opportunity to make a responsible tourist, a fair trade tourist, supporting local communities and poor rural areas. It is a perfect example of social tourism that we must commend and support and specially promote. We are hailing also Ethiopia's favorite cultural destination for 2015, and with a good measure to do so, as we just inscribe it as intangible cultural and tourist patrimony heritage of Ethiopia, the Ethiopian coffee ceremony, and Shim Galina, the specific Ethiopian concept of learning and amicability. The unique concept of Shim Galina, offering another mark of intercommunity dialogue and acceptance, of tolerance and friendship, that explains in full how Ethiopia can unite his people, can give the sense of historical unity and bind them together in love, no matter the creed, no matter the religion, no matter their ethnicity. This concept is fundamental to Ethiopian, to understanding Ethiopian history and development. A secret to ingratiate in a polite and correct manner that make us tourists feel at home in this wonderful country. As Ethiopia is in itself a succinct compendium of humanity, history and tradition, I could go on for hours, underlying the many reasons why crowning Ethiopia today as world-based tourist destination, the story of Ethiopia continues and is writing today a new and remarkable page. The page of tourism, the page of cultural success, the page of Ethiopia as world-best tourist destination for 2015. It is my great honor and privilege to hand over this title as an international recognition for all the people of Ethiopia, all united in the service of protecting and preserving historical and civilization patrimony of your country, in fostering tourism in the service of the people of Ethiopia. I hope that this lofty rostrum will be transformed in a support for developing the international recognition of Federal Democratic Republic of Ethiopia for socially oriented tourism and development, and in a base for further success for the land not chosen by us, but chosen by God Himself, Ethiopia. Lezer la mem tinur Ethiopia.